have any more. Still, it felt good. Enjoy your good feelings while you can. There may not be many more of them. I've just received word. There's been a battle. The Enterprise is burning in space. The invasion of Minos Korva has been successful.
You don't believe it.
But there's no need for any further information from you.
Aww.
Our troops were successful in spite of your refusal to help me. You might have saved yourself a great deal of torment by yielding at the beginning.
I want to see a neutral representative.
There is no such person. The word will be that you perished with your crew. No one will ever know that you are here with us, as you will be for a long, long time. You do, however, have a choice. You can live out your life in misery, held here, subject to my whims.
Aww.
Or you can live in comfort with good food and warm clothing, women as you desire them, allowed to pursue your studies of philosophy and history. I would enjoy debating with you. You have a keen mind. It's up to you. A life of ease, of reflection, and intellectual challenge. Or this.
What must I do?
Nothing, really. Tell me how many lights you see. How many? How many lights? This is your last chance. The guards are coming. Don't be a stubborn fool. How many?
You told me he would be ready to go.
We had some unfinished business.
Get him cleaned up. A ship is waiting to take him back to the Enterprise.
Captain Picard. If you'll go with the guards, they'll take care of you.